Hey, what's up? This is Derek and my son Bishop, and we want to thank everyone that has supported Gifted and Lit. We truly appreciate it. It is our goal to get Gifted and Lit in the hands of 1 million families, and we appreciate all the support. And it's funny how like majority of our support has come from parents that are interested in engaging content that relates to their children. And our goal is to get this in the schools, so we would totally appreciate it if you could tell your school administrators, Title I and family engagement coordinators about our program, because Gifted and Lit is made for families, it's made for students, and it's made for people that just want to have something that relates as well as educate. So say hi, Bishop. You know, Bishop is definitely going to be involved in Gifted and Lit more and more. He's one of the Gifted and Lit twins, and hope to see you guys. We'll be at the ESEA conference in Kansas City this week at booth 308. So come and support us. We'll be there. So check out Gifted and Lit. Also, we got Gifted and Lit posters coming out soon. And hopefully I got a huge surprise in 2019. We're working on a really great concept for the next Gifted and Lit. So we appreciate everyone, and thank you for your support. Say bye, Bishop.